be in a position to get some shit for yourself, you don't feel like you don't feel like you know better today than you was last year, do you?
Hell no.
You were just as hot last year. Why in the fuck a nigga couldn't have came and got you and put you on last year? You know what I'm saying?
Right. That's what, and that's always been my whole discrepancy with everything, the whole game. Like, I used to always be like, man, why I can't, you know what I'm saying? Why I can't get on, like, my tracks was just the same 2 years ago. Or, I mean, even though I know now, I didn't know half the stuff that I know, you know, and I still mature every day.
A lot of time, niggas, man, a lot of, see, what your thing is, you'll never, see, in your position, you would never get credit for the work you did because everybody who you worked with didn't want to be outshined.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Me, I don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? If you outshine me in this, then I'm going to go do a movie. You know, right, you can't right. do that. That's just like Big Country. Young Dro, I hope them niggas go on and sell way more than me.
Mm-hmm.
Then that'll take the attention off me and give me the opportunity to do something else. You know what I'm saying? I ain't no motherfucking, I'm not no fame whore. You know, a lot of niggas whores for that paparazzi, man. A lot of niggas, they live for that shit.
I know some of them.
I like to see niggas come around me and be flying, be the shit. You know what I'm saying? Hear other rappers say, man, that nigga drove the shit. But, you know what I'm saying? Like, I like that shit. That let me know I ain't doing this shit by myself. If I'm the only one getting talked about, then shit, I'm carrying the load.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?